Come down, sweet reverence, unto my simple house and rain.
First day of 2 days.
Still fat.
We're kind of getting the shit. 2 weeks of this, I'll be 180.
That's how we're starting it off, huh?
Yeah, we're not opening this.
Yeah.
All right, defense guys, we are flying through the football. Everybody understand me? All right, the standard is the standard all the time. Make sure you go meet that standard. Got it? Here we go, get team defense right here. Scout over there. Here we go. Ready? Hit. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's
go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Now you go to A. You go to A.
Auto base. Auto base. Auto base.
Roman, you're to F now.
Hey, look, four plays, eyes on your key. Great stance, great alignment, play fast in football, being ultra physical with our hands right here. All right, set the tone of the kind of defense we're going to have for the year right here, right now. From this rep all the way to December, all right, we meet the standard every play. Every play, no matter what, we go meet that standard every play. You got me? All right, here we go. We got set base right here. We got auto base right here. Auto base right here on the whistle. Let's go. Hand down. Let's go.
Hey, go back, go back.
Lasso,
lasso. Go, pass.
Full speed reps out there. Understand? Great angles, full speed. All right? Make practice hard. Games are easy.
That body right there, and yeah, we want to pancake them, but in reality, fellas, we got to move them 1 yard, right? And we got to hold them there for about 2 seconds while that puller comes around. You got your feet together like this, and they throw you off, screwed, okay? So what I'm saying is, I don't have to think, I got to get my feet together and run them. I just got to move them a yard, okay? So get in your bulldozer stand and get them out of their yard, okay? Here we go.
Ready, let's go.
Pop. Good. Big old wide feet.
I'm Mason Peacock. I'm number 61, and I play left tackle and defensive tackle.
Ethan Sloan, number 8, number 23, outside linebacker and wide receiver.
Adam Reed, number 11, and I play outside backer and slot.
Ashton Bennett, number 32, senior, running back and linebacker.
Ivy Hellman, number 12, and slot, running back, middle linebacker, and Wildcat quarterback.
Thumbs up, Elmer.
Not a problem. Oh.
Baseball players.
Hey. Go get it. Hey, everybody up. All right, so listen up. Good job right here. We got a quick break, okay? All right? So, right here, you're welcome to go get off your feet. All right? You're welcome to go get off your feet. Once we quarterbacks, y'all have already been throwing a little bit, but y'all are going to be going to pass all day. So get you a swig. Start getting your arms good and warmed up right here. All right? So, listen. We're getting into the meat of our practice right here. We got pass hole, run hole. We got inside run, 7-on-7, and team perimeter. All right, all that in this section of practice right here, okay? Be willing to do what it takes, locked in and focused in our reps every time. You're in it right now, All right, you're in the middle of practice right now. Ain't gonna be no running, no nothing like that. Make sure our reps are game-like reps. That's what we're always searching for. We're searching for that perfect game-like practice, okay? We're always trying to get there. All right, position break, go get your drink. Here you go, ready, hit.
Got a two.
I'm fine to go again right now. It just takes a couple minutes. I saw you looking at my headband. Stop looking at my headband.
Your headband looks stupid.
Stop looking at my headband.
You look dumb.
See, I'm getting a close-up shot of my headband right now. That's how cool it is.
It looks like it's good.
Thank you.
It's a battle.
Battle. See, it's his headband. This is my headband,
but I've never worn it.
There's a reason he's not wearing it.
Nope.
You do you.
Nope, he said it.
He's like one of them back crackers.
Backcrackers?
You know, like those things on TikTok?
Oh, yeah.
All those things are like, you like,
it goes up. 727.
All the players that are all go balls, so like, I'm going to run a go ball here. All
right, now we're going to do Pirates. It's different. And now we're going to do Pittsburgh.
Go ball here.
But then we gotta have our snack time.
I've been banking like.
And then we gotta
go
walk through. Then we gotta watch
film. And then we gotta walk through before we walk through, and then we do film to watch film.
We gotta walk through, jog through.
We have to meet before we do film for film.
You gotta remember.
Right here, linebacker, safety. Woo! Whoa!
I got it.
Landon, he kicked out.
Bro, we need to do that at the tunnel.
What happened? Mason's jersey.
Oh my god. Looks
like a tight end.
He does.
You get ready for the park.
I'll do it. Your head up. Now we.
It's on the same playlist for like.
I've been listening to this.
Dude, same thing as last year.
No, I'm thinking it's Chris Hughes.
Huh?
Chris Owens. Is she playing? Is she playing?
Jamal played it.
Damn.
Dang.
Did your mom.
Put your feelings aside. Right now, okay? A little hot, a little tired, whatever. I mean, honestly, it's a little muggy. You can't ask for any better than this, guys. I mean, we're blessed today, all right? So, right here, push, all right? Put your feelings aside, lock them up deep inside you, and freaking go do the job and finish the third quarter, go finish the fourth quarter, and we win the day, all right? Win the day. We win enough days, guys. We put ourselves in a position to go win a game.
Little five right here. Jace, you're off. Make sure you got the left.
Hey, here's the other. Let's go. Execute the high left.
I mean, practices are definitely like a grind. Like you definitely, I mean, I guess it wears on you, but like those Friday nights whenever you like lay everything on the line for your brothers, and it feels good. So I mean, that adrenaline rush.
Be smart, but as soon as I see movement, you better freaking go. Hey, let's go, man. It starts right now. Starts right now, let's go. Did you know? Hands, get on the top! Go make the play!
Ball right here. All right,
hey, let's go!
D tackle, we're always run first, and then if we get high hat, we'll rush the passer like Coach Frost has taught us. I love to get after the quarterback, but I'm probably better at stopping the run, so I would say stopping the run. Oh yeah, we have a good time. Absolutely.
Oh,
daddy's here.
Oh, take that one.
Watch out.
Hit the tee.
I did one kickoff. I almost hit Coach Egger.
So that was you.
That was not funny. It was actually
really fun.
Actually, it was cool.
It's driving me out of my mind. That's why it's hard for me to.
Let's go. Let's go. We're starting to give into our feelings a little bit. Let's go. Lock in. Do your job.
Evo, you'll go next.
Ready? Let's go.
Evo, you're going to them.
Away, practice six.
Andy.
Away, practice natural. Hess, Hess, work the move. Turn your right. Oh, go score.
Get up,
go!
Listen, I'm about to pick it up a little.
Hey, look,
I am. I missed the pass, though.
Okay. Okay. It's hard,
I gave myself a stinger on that first play. I went straight in the Jake Rathbone tip.
First. You know it's passed. Yeah.
Now let that intensity dip. I think some guys are starting to emerge, starting to get after it. All right, we're starting to see a little bit of separation in some guys, which is a good thing. All right, don't be one of those guys that's getting caught left behind because you don't know what to do. All right, and you're not playing aggressive either because A, all right, you're just choosing not to be aggressive, or B, you don't know what you're doing. Okay, so everybody right here, all right, let's ramp up the intensity a little bit on this last end. Okay, almost done. Let's push at the end. Here we go. Ready? Take your break. Take your break.
Okay? We got a standard. You just go meet the standard all the time because you know that's what it takes. All right? Don't be mentally weak. Don't be mentally soft. Don't meet the standard every single time. All right, here we go. We're auto base right here. All right, auto base. Listen to me. We're tag off. If it's between the hashes and the thud happens, that's okay. All right? But we are tag off in the open field. Step on toes, two-hand tag off. Get our eyes right. Make sure we're in our shimmy. We're making good tags in the open field. Good angles. Okay? Everybody good on that? All right, here we go, guys. Come on, let's get it going right here. Let's get it going. Auto base.
Yourself. Feels pretty weird, like knowing you're in like those shoes that you were looking up to. But I mean, you just gotta always do good, always go 100%.
Yeah.
So they can still have something to look up to. I don't know, honestly. It's just fun to take your anger out on people, I guess.
Yeah.
You can hit people without getting in trouble.
Go, 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 go. Hey, so if I'm bouncing my feet, it's good. But if I'm trying to get out, yeah, then there's going to be.
Same group, let's go. Same group, let's go.
Ready, let's go.
Third group, you're up. Let's go.
Shoot your hands, Roman. Roll your heels out. Go. Hands, work, go! Turn right,
good, turn right,
run! Keep going!
There you go.
35.
Ready, let's go! There it is, good, that's what I want.
Playing for Coach Zell is, it's really fun, honestly. It's fun to know that he expects so much from you and that he really pulls it out of you. I think if I was playing for any other coach, like in our district, in our state, I wouldn't be the player I am because he really pulls it out of you. He really, like, he demands the most from you.
Right here, guys, listen. Hey, so look, here's the deal. All right, here's the deal. I'm telling you right now, I'm gonna state the obvious here. I'm gonna state the obvious. All right? We're gonna win more games, all right? We're gonna win more games this season, all right, by how we practice. Okay, how we practice. So, if I tell you that the harder and the better and the more focused and the more energy you have during practice, the better opportunity you have to win every game of the season. Okay, think about this now. All right, the better opportunity you're gonna give yourself to win every single game of the year, we got some hard ones coming up, all right, it's gonna be determined by how well you practice. And that's just how your energy is, how hard you hustle, all right, you know, all these kind of things. So when you think about that, why wouldn't you have a focused practice where you're hustling and going as hard as you can, you have energy, and you're making it, holding each other accountable? Why? I mean, really ask yourself that. Like, I'm seriously asking, you know, for you to really think about that. I mean, is it just because, you know, I'm sore? I mean, okay, that's a reason, but to me, it's not a great reason. I'm tired. You know, we can come up with all these little things, but none of them are really any good. All the excuses you can come up with in your mind just really say you just don't want to do it, you're soft. I mean, really, when it comes down to it, okay? So my point is this, is that, man, there's a standard in how we're going to do it, and there's a standard that it takes to go win a championship. So go meet that standard, no matter how you feel, all right? No matter how you feel, because that's what it takes to go get there, okay? So let's practice that way. Energy, accountability, all right? Mental toughness, be selfless right here, all right? And go help the team. Those are the pillars right of our program, and it translates right here to our practice, okay? So let's make sure we have that kind of practice. I'm not saying it's bad. I'm not complaining at you. I'm just saying let's go meet that standard. Every rep, no matter if you think a coach is watching you or not, whatever it might be, every rep, go meet that standard, and I promise you things will work out. By the way, we're playing Glade Waters homecoming. I should chew on that for a minute. All right, you got a homecoming game for the first time in about, I don't think I've ever played nothing with somebody else's homecoming. So now this year, you guys, all right, get to play in a homecoming game, all right, Glade Waters. You get two homecomings this year, guys. Congratulations. Here we go. Ready, hit, go. Here. Two defense, Hills on the 50. Abbas, give me a scout group.
We don't know.
2 days for us just is like a preview of our season and the goals we want to accomplish, and we just treat every day like it's a regular season game week, and it just gets us prepared for that.
What are some of your goals for the season?
Win state.
Good job. Ready, let's go.
Montana. Every other play is a hard count. Most of the power zone. Actually, y'all are getting a lot of double zone. G4, be ready.
What, man?
Hey, what do you think? What do you think Bronx is going to do?
Bronx is saying, look, we bigger, we better. I'm about to move you out the way.
They're going to be scared.
Hey, we got full pads on. Can I hear some popping in the back?
Yeah.
Can I hear some popping in the back?
Yes, sir.
Just don't finish on that.
See, look.
And a red jersey.
Coach, I'm around. I can't hit, man.
Yeah, I know you saw. Don't worry. I know you saw.
You want to be a tailback.
He ain't got no red jersey.
I do both. Let's fight it!
Good job, man. Hey, what's good? Punch, punch, punch. Light it up. 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 I just been saucing the beans. Punch, punch, punch. Hey, hey,
cover, got a little breeze today. It ain't awful out here. It could be a lot worse. Could be a lot worse, right? So let's kind of perk up. Let's have a great attitude. Let's finish out the first week, guys. We're having a fantastic week. Let's finish this thing out really, really well. Okay, finish this thing out really well. Here's the deal. I'll make a deal with you. Let's do this. If we can finish it, we got good energy going right now. Let's finish out this energy like this, okay? No defensive funding. No defensive funding. No weight room. We do need a little bit of meetings, okay? Give me the meetings. All right, but no funding, no weight room, and I got 500 breakfast tacos coming. All right, sir.
Let's have some energy.
All right, let's have some
energy. None of your fat ass running.
Here we go.
I'm already out.
Oh my gosh, bro. I don't have it on.
Hey, Coach Mack heard 500 breakfast tacos.
500. I get done, no beef.
Let's go. We got no choice, guys. All right, you got no choice if you want to be great. There's no choices. So you want to go win a state championship? All right, just takes what it freaking takes. You got me? There ain't no choices. All right. There's only one path to that state championship. You gotta go do it every single day.
They do that.
I don't know what to do.
Hey, bacon's right here.
Where's bacon? Where's sausage?
Where's bacon?
I'm having one tonight, though.
Where's tacos?
I had the bowl cut sophomore year, and then last year I had the buzz cut, nasty beard combination.
Yeah.
And that was rough.
He's just a rough guy all around.
I've been through
hills and valleys. I think your hair is doing something now.
It's doing something
now. Nothing good.
What can we do with his hair?
There's no fixing ugly. There really isn't. There's no fixing it. I mean, I can hype him up. I can be like, man, you don't look fat today, but there's nothing you can do about it. Really?